Hey guys, so this is another reaction video. We're going to be looking at the new releases for the first week of February 2021. So let's take a look here. There's a few things we're going to go through. Let's start off with the earliest one, which is the BAPE Arena collab. Of course, Arena is a swimwear company. Oh, check that out. Very, very nice. I mean, besides the impeccable body, I think this guy is a national swimmer in Japan. I don't know. Those trunks look very, very nice. I think they only offer this in the ABC camo green. It looks very nice. I believe this is the second collaboration, second collection with Arena. I really like the t-shirt. This t-shirt is nice. Got that nice ape and Arena in green in the middle there, and plenty of design elements at the back. ABC camo green at the back, very nice. I think in the previous capsule collection they even have the sling bag, which was nice. Three-quarter pants as well. So with this one, they've got a, I think the tee looks a lot better than the first release. Again, with the kickboard in blue only. Swimming goggles, 4,000, which is about $40. It's very nice, the casing. I think I'll rock these for sure. With the white jersey shorts right here. ABC camo print on the sides there. It's very nice. I like these kind of sports shorts because they are very cooling in the summer time, and you know, very nice. Wow, these sandals are nice. $50, $50. Proof bag, okay, waterproof bag. Not sure, this is not a waist bag, probably just a hand carry. Looks like leather, and you got a towel. Wow, okay, it's pretty plain blue towel. Very nice. I think this is definitely a hype piece. I'll go for the trunks, the swimwear, because this looks more like boxes rather than the V-shaped ones that they released in the first collection. Yep, pretty nice. I'll probably cop some of these. Bape Arena. The next one, Bathing Ape and Gunner. Okay, obviously I don't know who this guy is, probably an artist, but anyway, let's check out the collection. Pretty nice, Bape Stars, you can't go wrong with them, Air Force One copies, if you ask me. You got that nice texture, camel texture, flat, God knows what is that, not a big fan. And you got the Bathing Ape. This one is definitely the hype piece, $80. Not sure if I'm a big fan of the logo itself, but I think this would be the better piece from the collection. I don't like that drippy slime thingy, not sure. Okay, let's check out the next one. Oops. The next one I saw, oh, the Bape, the Choco Bape. For Valentine's Day. Special blah, will receive a GODIVA gift card. Oh, that's nice. Only in Japan, of course. And then you have the t-shirt here. I like the design, but I don't like the drip effect. Looks like shit dripping off the bape head. But I like the colors. I mean, the wood colors here and the print looks nice, but I don't like this drip. Gives the impression of, you know, diarrhea. Yes and no, I like it, but if they didn't go for the drip effect, it'll be the better piece. For better contrast, I think I'll go for the white t-shirt. That's nice. Baby Milo again, something cute. Yeah, Valentine's Day, again, too much drip on this guy's head. Not a big fan of that. And this is probably the GODIVA gift card. This is more a novelty item. I mean, it may or may not appeal to some people. For me personally, I've never bought any of the Valentine's Day stuff, so probably meant for teenagers and the like. But if I were to pick, definitely this one, the white tee right there. Let's see what else. Big Arena, CDG. Yeah, I'm not gonna look at the rest. Standard, but yeah, I think the best one so far, my money is going to be on the BAPE Arena collab piece, that's for sure. T-shirts look dope, the shorts look dope as well, as including the swimwear, definitely very breathable. I think, yeah, it's just a nice boxer shorts, yeah. Doesn't have to be for the pool. Again, due to lockdown, you won't be able to use it, I think, unless you have your own personal pool. Swim cap, yeah, pretty standard. Yeah, my money's on the shorts, the t-shirt, and the boxer swimwear thingy. Very, very nice. The sandals look nice as well. Pretty cool. Yep, so hope you like the video, hope you like the reaction. Catch you guys in the next video and follow me at IG at LKHOE33. Bye-bye.